Now, so it's the 4th of May. We have another great day here. It was very stormy, windy, very wet yesterday. But another fine day here, so it is. I have case all set up here to muck out the cubicles. I had the sheep in here over the winter. As you saw, actually, it was February, March, I mean, after we bought them. But we had them in here. So we're going to muck this out. I'll get the feeder out of here first, scrape it out,